Getting a booster shot to increase protection against the coronavirus could pay off for state employees in North Carolina. Today, Governor Roy Cooper signed an executive order that rewards workers with an extra vacation day if they get a booster shot on or before August 31st. The order applies to cabinet agencies and any other state agency that voluntarily adopts the executive order's measures.